Our problem is 4 over 3 times 8 over 9. The first thing we're going to do is multiply the numerators. So 4 times 8, which is equal to 32. Now we're going to multiply the denominator, which is 3 times 9, equal to 27. So we have 32 over 27 as our answer.